It has been said, all good things must come to an end. Even if you don't believe this channel to be a good thing, it too has its ending point. After over 4 years, over 700 videos, over 3,500 subscribers, and over 500,000 views, it is time for the final ride. I don't have the words that describe how thankful I am to the people who have either supported or contributed to my channel since I started it on January 24th, 2014. Right now what you're watching is a couple bloopers from the edits that I put together that I thought I'd just throw in there for a laugh. But after these bloopers, you'll see a lot of names scrolling across the screen, which is an extensive list that I put together of the majority of the people that I'm especially thankful to, whether they directly help my channel or just cool people that I've hung out with over the years, so thank you very much to them. And without those people, I wouldn't be where I am today, and I wouldn't be who I am today. So if you remember helping me or doing something special for me in the past and don't see your name, I'm very sorry. I tried to get everyone in these lists. So I'm not shutting down my channel like I originally thought I was going to. I'm just no longer going to be uploading gaming videos. I'm going to continue to upload real life riding videos, but they won't be called that anymore since that's all I'm going to be uploading. And the reason I'm still going to be uploading those videos is because I spent so much money on GoPros and various mounts that I don't want to just not use those anymore. I've decided to stop uploading video game content, mostly because of the time that it takes to produce high quality content. As you've most likely noticed, I haven't been uploading much video game content in the past months, and that's mostly because 1. I don't really enjoy making those types of videos as much anymore, and 2, like I said, I'm too busy with real life stuff to have time to make many high quality gaming videos. But I don't regret the time that I've spent over the last few years making gaming videos. It's really taught me so much, and I wouldn't trade that. That's really all I have to say, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for being a part of my channel, and I will see you guys later. Thanks for being awesome.